Aside from the Malampaya project, which has already been erected a long time ago, several service contracts for the exploration and development of oil and gas fields in the West Philippine Sea have been put on hold due to the territorial row between the Philippines and China. These include service contracts 54B of Nido Petroleum, 57 of PNOCEC, 59 of PNOCEC, 63 of PNOCEC and Nido Petroleum, 72 of Forum Energy, and 75 of Philix Petroleum, PNOC, and Petro Energy. Service contract 72 and 75 of businessman Manny Pangilinan are near the disputed Recto Bank. There was an earlier incident when a survey ship contracted by the firm was harassed by Chinese ships. The DOE says exploration activities have been stopped until the territorial row is resolved. Despite the setback, the DOE says the awardees are still holding on to their service contracts.
Ayaw pa na rin i-cancel because they don't know kung 10 years later, at least hawak na yung service contract.
But the question is, what happens when China starts exploring and extracting oil and gas resources in areas within Philippine territory?
If you expect us to go there and fight them, tooth for a tooth, nail for a nail, I don't think that's going to resolve anything in our favor.
According to Petilia, the Philippines can only resort to diplomatic solutions. In the meantime, two cutter-type ships have been tasked to patrol Philippine territory, including the Malampaya facility, which is also crucial in the energy security of the country. Alvin El Chico, ABS-CBN News.